here is Captain McHaddock, nice to see you. And what I will do next? Next I will pour these two beers, and when these beers are ready, that we will examine next. And I will pour these beers to those glasses when the clock is precisely 10 o'clock. And then we can see the seconds, how much does it take when this Guinness Stout beer is ready and when this Amsterdam Heineken beer is ready to drink. This is a lager beer and this is a stout beer. Okay, there's a lot of bubbles, quite a lot. How about here? Here's not so much bubbles. Now we have to wait and then we pour those beers to those glasses. All right, and now the clock is almost ready. Okay, and when the clock is precisely 10 o'clock, then I will pour these beers to those glasses and we will see how long time does it take when the beer is ready to drink. All right, now we will pour this. Now we're almost ready and few seconds left. Okay, and now. And then we will just wait. I take this away and we will wait. And now we will see what happens. This Guinness Draught stout beer. It is almost ready to drink. And we need to wait for a while for this Heineken beer here. And it was about 1 minute and this stout was ready. It was really quick. I take little this stout. It's a good stout, and this was a surprising thing, because first I thought that this stout beer would last longer to be ready to drink, but actually this lager beer, it takes more time to be ready. And why I poured these beers like that? The explanation is that you need to pour it like this. There's a little left from here, from up here, because you need to have these bubbles, and those bubbles, they will transform to beer. And if you don't pour it like this, so if you pour this beer like this, that your glass is like this, and you really carefully pour it here and you don't get bubbles to the glass, and then when you drink that beer, the bubbles will go your stomach, and that is not a good thing, because it's not good to have a lot of bubbles in the stomach, because your stomach can, you can have some stomach pain. So it's better that you get more, really much bubbles here, and then it transforms to beer, and then you just drink the beer which don't have so much bubbles. All right, and that was my information this time, my friend. So see you next time again, my friend. See you on the next video. It was really nice to see you. And have a good day, night and morning, and really enjoy life. Goodbye, my friend.